What's up guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. If not, before we even start this video, please subscribe and leave a like and tell me what you say about this video. Let's dig right in.
All right, so boys, you are here to give us your review of the new movie Aladdin.
Yes.
So who wants to go first? Tell me what you thought about it.
What I think, it's funny.
The movie started off, in my opinion, really strange. Everything happened so quick. Like, in the animation, the movie had time to, like, progress everything and tell you what was going on and what everything happening, who everyone is and what's going on. This movie was just, it's a kid, he meets a girl and this bad guy's trying to get a lamp. And Will Smith is in the lamp, he's like, hi people. And,
So it moved too fast for you didn't like how fast it moved?
I mean, it started slowing down a bit once he actually got the lamp, which I was kind of sensationed by. Because when it was moving so fast, I was like, wait, didn't get that bit of information. Then Will Smith shows, like,
Okay. Sense. What else did you not like about the movie?
Me?
Yes.
I mean, other than that, I feel like the acting was a bit off.
Will Smith can't sing. Let's say that. Will Smith can't sing.
You're not going to really dwell on that problem?
That probably had that little
Will Smith can't sing.
Okay. Anything else you didn't like about the movie?
Jafar.
You didn't like Jafar as a character, or you didn't like the actor who played Jafar?
I didn't like him as a character. I mean,
nobody likes him as a character. We're not supposed to like him.
I mean, this is weird thing for me. I think it's just me in general, kind of the whole family. This is like this thing where I like a movie. It's like half the time it's because I like the villain. For Black Panther, half of my liking for it was Killmonger.
So you didn't like Jafar as a villain?
No,
he just wasn't a good villain.
Just for like, okay, I like it when the villains have a motive. They have a motive that actually makes sense. Jafar's all like,
He had a motive. He wanted to be powerful. He wanted to be number one. He didn't want to be on the bottom anymore.
It was a motive that makes sense.
That does make sense.
But you gotta come to reality at some point. But, Bray, this is the world. You're not gonna be on top of the world.
Okay. What else did you not like? That's it?
No. The parrot. The parrot, how he didn't have his personality from the animation boiled my blood. So like, once he gets to start talking.
Well, it's kind of hard to make a parrot talk in real life. Like, really talk in real life.
They could have just got a voice actor for him.
Then you would have complained about how bad the CGI was.
They did it before, they can do it again. This is Disney we're talking about.
Okay.
Disney to make it happen.
So they lowballed Aladdin on the budget, is what you're saying?
Yeah.
I feel like
they did.
Okay, cool.
When he turns into a giant parrot, that was cool.
Okay. So what did you like about the movie?
Will Smith.
As the genie?
Yes.
Even though he couldn't sing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Some people don't like to sing.
What else did you like?
The beatbox.
The beatboxing?
I like how the dancing. He can throw down. Most Disney remakes is like, we're gonna take the old idea and then make it new in live action. But this one, it kind of thought outside the box. It did certain things that the animation didn't do.
Okay.
Some of them were good. Some of them weren't so good.
Exactly.
Okay. So, let's do your best and worst. Let's do the highlight and the low point. So let's start with Nikki. What was your highlight for the movie? What was the best part for you?
When Princess Jasmine started throwing down beats. I'm like, what?
Okay.
Wait, huh?
Label this as a spoiler review. So
I definitely will. Okay, what was your worst?
My worst?
The thing you liked the least about the movie?
It's how that they showed the, you know how in the at the end they started planning their whole thing, but in the beginning it just showed it already, which didn't make sense. What should have happened? Which should have happened was when he came back, when they got married. They should have showed that at the end of the movie. That didn't make sense.
Okay, Noah, what was your highlight?
Will Smith as the genie.
Will Smith as the genie. And what was the low point for you?
The pacing.
This movie
just ran way too fast for me.
And it went way too.
It's a 2-hour movie. It's all like, really?
It felt like an hour.
So do we think it deserves a sequel?
Yes.
Will there be a live action Aladdin and the King of Thieves?
I don't think so.
Well, maybe.
Yeah. You don't think it's going to do well enough?
No. Or maybe Return of Jafar.
But plot wise, I don't think there's going to be a Return of Jafar.
Okay.
I'm going to tell you why, too. Because in King of Thieves and Return of Jafar, it's like the genie comes back, so he still has his powers. In the movie, he turns into a human. So how's he going to come back and help the others if he's a human?
That is very true. That was one of my biggest issues with the movie, is that they made him a person and he didn't keep his powers to be able to like hang around in the other two movies.
What if there's a poster in the closet at the church?
I don't know.
Then
can we all agree though that we loved DJ Khaled?
DJ Khaled! Y'all must stay for the end to hear that.
Must stay for the credits. You must watch the last dance scene. Because
she
awesome.
She threw down. She said, "I'm dropping the mic.
I'm dropping the mic." All right. Well, you guys, anything else for your review of Aladdin, the live action movie?
One more highlight for me is how easy it was for Genie to just bippity boppity boo. Like, it was too easy. There should have been like more of a fight or something. Like, he should have been like, what he should have said was words, "Turn me into a genie," which happened in the animation version. Instead of him just coming turning straight into him, which basically when he said, "Turn me into the most powerful in the universe," right? Mm-hmm. What should have happened was,
can I say something?
Go ahead, Noah.
Because I feel like he didn't really, like Genie said, there's a lot of gray area. He just said, most powerful being in the universe. And Genie, I feel like, even though they were like trying to do that, he could turn into like Thanos.
Right.
Which would have been into a nice genie. Little cameo in this movie.
Would have been a crossover.
Oh.
I would have really liked that.
I bet you would have.
That would have been hilarious.
All right. Anything else you want to tell the people about the Aladdin movie? Is it a thumbs up or a thumbs down?
And
on three. 1, 2, 3.
It's a thumbs up. Thumbs up. Go see the movie.
All right. All right, friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure that you leave this video a comment down below. Let us know what you thought about Aladdin, the live action movie. If you like seeing Nicholas and Noah on camera, make sure to leave this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.
Peace.